The battle spread over the face of all the country, and the forest devoured more people that day than the sword.